Meet Sid and Owen. Sid and Owen are solar cells, and they are both able to make energy from sunlight. Sid is strong and efficient, and he quickly fills his battery. Owen is less efficient, which makes Owen sad. Perhaps some relaxy time in the sun will cheer Owen up. Unfortunately, the best tanning spots are already occupied. Owen is flexible, and he fits perfectly on the uneven surface. But just because Owen fits snugly, it does not mean that his efficiency is good. Luckily, the scientists want to help Owen. The scientists are switching out Owen's core. With the new core molecule in place, Owen is more efficient than ever before. So now Owen can finally keep up with his inflexible friends. But word has spread quickly that there is a new perfect tanning spot in town. Luckily, Owen is transparent, so he can also sit on a window without disturbing the people inside. Come and join the party at the Fair Journal.